got a quick HIIT and Be Fit for you. So you're going to take a band, put it around your legs. First one is going to be a little bit of a, we'll call it a floor touch, toe touch, or floor touch here with a band going side to side with the band. The second one, you're going to come down and do plank jacks right here. Now, if you're unable to do the plank jacks, you'll just stay up and you'll be jumping jacks. I apologize for the lighting and me being quiet. I'm trying to be quiet, so we're just going to do the best we can with what we've got. Here's a quickie for you. So we're going to touch the floor. Here we go. Now you can do this with the mat too. You're going to feel this back here. Your butt, oops. Sorry. Big dog coming through. Come on, Gigi, keep moving. Okay. Plank jacks. Or regular jack standing or tap the hips. Sorry, I jumped in too soon. I heard beeping in my head. Oh, my butt is already screaming. This is no joke with the band on. The beep, I know it's quiet. Oh, here we go. Oh my gosh, this is burning my butt. You can also put it down here, I should mention, but it's not butter any better, really. It's just for comfort. Whew. I did do a bunch of butt yesterday. I'm gonna use that as my excuse. Right here under my butt. Oh, thank goodness. Woo, we made it. Good job.